Where I'm from, mothers raise soldiers and lose them to the influence of modern day elders. Every little boy wants to beg it with a G when the rest of his life is full of negativity. It's the same principle down to Peter Pan. The elders teach a younger how to be a man. Give you a sense of guidance, pit you against the tridents. Introduce you to the core principles of plain sailing violence. Spoil me for loyalty, and if I get arrested, maintaining silence. See, elders give it all context. Make things that seem simple a little more complex. Show a little boy how to walk when he's winning, and teach that little boy how to talk to these women. Taught to be sinning, he's what the elders taught him to be. So he's like, I might not have a dad, but I got some big brothers who wouldn't appreciate how you're talking to me. So he's walking around with a chip on his shoulder, got a 4/5 now and a clip from his older. Keeps that magazine with a bag of green. Look how ghetto this used to become, all cause he learned to settle disputes with guns, since he won't let another man's metal reduce his funds. His mum's convinced herself she's one of them useless ones, but it's not her fault. He never stood a chance. Danced with the devil and he never should have danced. Now he's in beef, he doesn't understand, but he won't ask questions, he's just a younger fam. And all the money he makes is underhand, for sure. Her mummy, she hates his wonder scam, but she's scared to get involved in case they hurt her son. That was the story behind her first gun. Cause there's only so many things you can avoid till the outside comes in. Now you're paranoid, you think you're a big man. No, you're still a boy, but he's been led astray cause the oldest fill a void. Either you have grown not to care about the people you have known, and you know that you should leave the youth alone. Cause leave the youth alone, leave the youth alone. Either you have grown not to care about the evil you have sown, and you know that you should leave the youth alone. Cause what can you teach him? How to shoot the crow? How to live a life on guard for your wealth as another ghetto kid making it hard for yourself? You know the child would ride for you in a showdown and die for you, and his ain't started, but he'd go down for life for you. You know he's a hell of a ute, coming home with two coldies and smelling the zoots. On the roads he's too bossy, just yelling at shoots, belling the troops. You ain't telling the truth, tell him the truth. Tell him the truth. Tell him about living with a negative draft around you, and how your mum feels when the relatives ask about you. Cause even though they care, they know that it's dead. Tell the boy he's in way over his head. Tell him how me and you are best friends, but I'll get shot if I'm seen with you in next ends. Tell him it's long, tell him it's wrong. And if it pays off, where's the evidence gone? I'm begging a don, even if you think you benefit from him getting it wrong. The money's meaningless the second is gone. Tell him that it's truthfully long, and walking away is the real proof that he's strong. I'm trying to save him from prison food, but he won't give me permission to. You're the only one that he will listen to.